today I'm going to make guacamole. I have 4 avocados, 2 tomatoes. These are from my husband's garden. And onion. I have sour cream, salt, and then cilantro. Okay. Make sure everything is washed. So when you choose avocado, make sure that when you peel this thing here, it needs to be green. That means it's still good. See, that one is not good. Okay, this one is green, so it's still good. Perfect. So I'm gonna put everything in the dish and then mix it together. I'm only gonna put 1 tomato because there were only 2 good avocados. The other 2 are no good. So everything is chopped. Now I'm going to put salt and sour cream and then just mix it together, and it is done. That would be so good for chips.